We are the class of 2013.
Carroll class of 2013. We've heard it a million times before, but we made it.
We are graduating. We went through math, science, arts, gym, and English.
But before we walk across that stage, let us look back on the last 4 years of our lives.
My favorite memory from Carroll High School is probably state for swimming my freshman year.
Definitely playing with my band Far From Alive.
Playing sports, not really the schoolwork at all.
Probably prom.
My favorite memory from CHS is meeting all of my friends.
One is when the football team won sectionals this year and we like all stormed on the field.
Favorite memory from Carroll High School's gotta be our 2012 football season.
I would have to go senior homecoming, like in the powder puff and us winning the game and everybody celebrating and being excited.
Meeting all my best friends and running cross country and track.
Just being a part of the Neon Nation during football games.
Probably getting on top of the school. I mean, I've been up on the roof. What are you going to do? You going to get at me? Get at me. I've been up on the roof.
Homecoming, when I dressed up like a cheerleader and we performed a dance.
My favorite memory from CHS is the Harlem Shake during the Carroll High School basketball game.
Probably the A-Push trip. It was a lot of fun to get to hang out with all your friends and go see a bunch of historical stuff.
Meeting all the people that I've met. I've met so many new great people. I think that was probably the best experience.
Wrestling in the state finals my senior year.
Being involved in the culinary program.
Probably my 3 years in show choir. Those were pretty fun performing.
The teachers had the flash mob dance at the pep rally before Christmas break.
Being involved with the softball and basketball teams.
My favorite memory is my last year of marching band. It's been amazing.
I've had a lot of good memories at Carroll, but I think my favorite is probably joining the speech and debate team. Met some of the best people there.
When you walk across the stage to receive a diploma, among you will be 3 national Scholastic Gold Key winners.
48 regional Scholastic Gold and Silver Key winners.
37 students will be receiving honors for distinction, and 54 students will be receiving honors.
69 National Honor Society members, and 30 students receiving full rides to various universities. The class of 2013 has completed 750 college applications and counting.
We have received over $2,126,000 in scholarships to colleges and other universities.
So, where are you going after high school?
I'm attending the University of Connecticut.
Xavier University in Cincinnati, Ohio.
At IUPUI in Indianapolis.
St. Mary's College in Notre Dame, Indiana.
Ivy Tech.
Eastern Michigan University.
And Purdue University.
Central Michigan University.
Indiana University.
I am going to Indiana Tech.
I'm going to Belmont, which is in Nashville, Tennessee.
The University of Findlay.
Huntington University.
IPFW for my first year, and then Ball State for my last 3.
I'll probably be attending IPFW.
Wabash College.
Roosevelt University in Chicago.
I plan on going to the New York Conservatory of Dramatic Arts in New York.
Southern Methodist University in Dallas, Texas.
Aveda Fredericks Institute.
Ball State.
Indiana State University.
And the University of St. Francis.
Lee University in Cleveland, Tennessee.
The University of Notre Dame in South Bend.
Indiana University.
Even though we're through with high school, it's not really over yet. Kids here are going places.
We soon-to-be Carroll alumni are just as interesting as our choices for the future.
Elementary education.
Dentistry after I get my bachelor's.
Nursing.
I'm so indecisive, probably photography in some way.
I want to be a first or second grade elementary teacher.
Athletic trainer, fitness trainer.
I'm going into the College of Engineering, but I'm not quite sure which field I want to enter into.
I'm going to be really famous.
Be a dancer. It's my career goal.
I could either be a studio drummer or I could have a career kind of as a commercial photographer.
Secondary education.
I want to be a prosecuting lawyer. I plan to do as a career probably administrative business.
Get my business degree to open my own car shop.
Either an addiction therapist or a music teacher.
Like a police officer.
I'm going for general studies.
Child psychology.
An underwater welder.
hopefully taking the criminal justice degree and becoming a federal agent.
Be a newscaster for Indiana's News Center.
I plan on getting involved in international relations or diplomacy.
I plan to study kinesiology and exercise science.
I either plan to go into hospicing or working in a hospital.
Somewhere in the construction field, hopefully.
I would like to be a music teacher at some point.
I plan to major in either sports broadcasting or physical therapy.
I'm doing industrial engineer with an automotive background.
I've been told that I should become a lobbyist, but I'll probably do something in the reporting field.
I really want to be an astrophysicist, and I want to work for NASA.
What does leaving high school really mean?
We've spent so much time in high school that it's going to be beyond weird not being here.
We are moving forward, but you can't forget what's in the rearview mirror.
Honestly, I'll probably miss the teachers.
I will miss my friends I made, the sports, and my coaches.
I'll miss seeing everyone every day because everyone's going to move off and do their own thing.
I'll miss seeing my friends every day.
I'll just miss all my friends and just hanging out with them during school.
I think I'll miss the overall lack of responsibility.
Like the class and how close we've all been and Neon Nation and just being here with everybody.
Probably my cross country team and track team.
I'm going to miss absolutely nothing about this school.
I'm just going to miss probably seeing my regular friends all the time because once you go to college you just lose touch with a whole bunch of people.
I'll miss coming and seeing my friends and just being with the people that I'm with every day.
The football games, being a part of a student section that's so involved.
So, as we walk out these doors one last time, let us remember the good times and think about what's ahead.
We've been trapped inside these walls for long enough, but what's really on the outside? And are we ready to face it?
Carroll really generally just prepares kids for college.
Carroll does a really good job preparing all of their students. I've heard that when students go into college, they're a lot more prepared than other kids in their classes who have gone to like different public high schools.
And the teachers here have really given me the support that I need and the knowledge that I need.
I think Carroll's prepared me for life by having hard academic classes to better prepare me for college.
I just really feel that Carroll has done a great job educating us, not only socially, but also like, you know, academically.
I think all of the AP classes that I've been able to take here have given me a big head start.
It taught me a lot of just basic skills, like, I don't know, responsibility and efficiency.
I think the academics here are pretty tough. Really helping it, cares in the college.
The workload has been definitely kind of hard, but I think it's prepared me to like work hard.
Carroll has taught me a lot of great study habits, really how to learn.
It's prepared me pretty well for college, like all the workload and the assignments and like the 10-page papers.
Graduation is not meant to be a high point or a low point. It's a launching point.
Graduation is not the end.
It's the commencement.
The genesis of a new you.
The dawning of a new day.
The beginning
of our new great adventure.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. And hustling, chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four track busting. Halfway across that city with the back crush. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go? Put our hands up like the sea.
selling gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw. Time to go off. Gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we brought our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't. I mean billions, I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The streets is what schooled them and made them slicker than Slick Rick the ruler. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Shula. I'm far from cheap, I break down companies with all my peeps. Maybe we could travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Time is money, only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time and enjoy this moment, darling. One day while my light is glowing, I'll be in my cave. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
Behind me, couldn't even say where my
my mind is. Grand Hustle Kings, refer to me as your highness. My family tree will probably have you feeling lighted, united. They say the best is yet to come, but I swear it's already here. Just open up your eyelids.
Oh, this is what you gotta be.